Side, alternating shots, best of five, here we go. Loving the shoes.
And it
lot there. She put the red on the backhand side. She'll twiddle back. Oh, crush.
That's a great example of what we were just talking about with the short pimples neutralizing the spin and changing the pace.
And interestingly, step around Chun on the ball. We'll talk about that in a bit. Nice spin down on the table and that you can attack from lower. But similar
actually make adjustments in the last moment. So let's say that you're playing a forehand topspin, right? And then
2-point lead here for the Chinese pair. Close to the back of the table. Nice step around here. Short corner of the table. Watch the footwork here. Chun Meng made it look easy there. The low base just turns, takes the shot.
Looking for all the opportunities that they can get to capitalize. It looks like there's not pressure on the Chinese pair.
Well, still 4 game points for Team China. And in the touch median.
That's absolutely correct.
Up, the muscle memory doesn't perform. Backhand finisher. Low to the. Good flick that blue. Beautiful short receive, but exactly what to serve. Side of the table, that's the. Oh, nice surprise. The timing was just right as Chun Meng turned the corner. Back off the table. This is with the second serve. Attempted, but if of their side. And so far, the points. It's a long road, even in an 11-point game. When you're playing a.
And it, Kuki is coming over with the backhand quite often. So
chess pair, they're dealing with more off spinny rubber than short pips. He's receiving. Comes down a bit low. Quality push in the for the United States. Table tennis players need hygiene and clean tables. Yeah, her read. You're trying to loop a ball that might not come off. No. Oh, the inside out. Close enough that there's a chance for the Slovakians. Outstanding. Perfect read for problem, and now 7 match points for Chen Tianyi and Chun Meng. Hill road here. Heavy topspin, but it's countered back. Chen Tianyi right on top of the bounce, suffocating the ball. And a clean sweep for Chun Meng, world number one.